tropical update. Doesn't look like much going on. Again, the Atlantic is quiet, so is the Caribbean and in the Gulf of Mexico, as you can see. And from the National Hurricane Center, not expected any type of tropical systems to develop within the next 48 hours at least. And it may even be beyond that. So things are very quiet in the tropics.